Well, it's about time. The dog whisperer is asleep, and I finally get to check my dog book account and see how Brittany's doing. You know, the guy's nice and all, but he's not like her. Up at 3 a.m. for a little run, an ear scratch, an all-night snackathon. There's nothing like sneaking a little McFlurry runoff when nobody else is looking. She pampers me even better than Glocky Boy, who's getting a lot of attention these days. But the old lady had him neutered too, and he mostly has to stay in his case while in the house. So yeah, anyway, Whisper Dude teaches me a lot of stuff, but he doesn't let me get on the computer. He doesn't think I'd be able to use it? Hello, Ben Dog Kenobi in the house, part Jedi, and son of Himalaya Studio CEO. I mean, you think she figured out that isometric map crap all by herself? Please. Anyway, so I thought I'd see what this whole craze of video blogging's all about, and here I am. So like, OMG, I'm like, is she cheating on me with two Pomeranians? But then I calm down. Nah, she's just doing her good deed thing to help out those pathetic little navigators that can't even find their way out of a handbag. Purebreds. So, now these mysterious roses. Give me one sniff of those and I'll track down the cologne of this Don Juan. But you know, I'm kinda insulted that nobody thought Ben got them for her. Why? Because he's a Doberman, and they're not mushy and loving like the cuddly-wuddly flubba-wubba schmoopy-boopy pom-poms. Well, you're dead wrong, people. I can be quite the charmer, and pooper scoopers. Whisper Dude's up. Okay, Benny, think fast. Ah, yes, give him the it's just a bad dream whine. Gotta go. More soon.